After the queen had returned home with her daughter, the kingdom was at peace again. Only Henrik had remained a statue. Once Magnus returned from his meeting with the council, he told the queen that Henrik could be cured of the curse if she sought the aid of the mighty griffin.
Hello, Your Highness. I am sorry about what happened to your baby, and I will help you any way I can. It's silly of me, but I have a feeling that my favorite needlework can be of some use in your quest. If only I could manage to find it. It was here a minute ago. Thank you, Your Highness. Please, accept this as a sign of my gratitude. Thank you.